Edit a cascading style sheet. To edit a cascading style sheet, do the following. In Page View, to edit an external cascading style sheet, open the .css file. To edit an embedded CSS, open the web page that contains it. On the Format menu, click Style. In the List box, do one of the following. To edit a custom style you created, click User-Defined Styles. To edit a style for a standard HTML tag, click HTML Tags. In the Styles box, double-click the style. Do one or more of the following. To change the style type for the style, click Paragraph or Character in the Style Type box. To change formatting characteristics for the style, click Format. Click the type of formatting attributes you want to change, and then select the options you want.